I'm Jillian Griggs with the Six on Your Side headlines. A bill improving highway safety for tow trucks is signed by Governor Little. The new legislation requires drivers to slow down and move over when approaching tow trucks and maintenance vehicles parked along roadways. The law already applies to police vehicles and other emergency responders. The Ada County Highway District is ready to kick off the annual Pothole Days. Every year during this event, ACHD wants you to let them know where the potholes are.
Any information will help us. We would love a picture. If you could send us a picture, give us, tell us where it is. So whether that's an address, like if it's outside of a place or if it's near an intersection, maybe a name of a subdivision, that way we can find it quicker and that'll help our crews be able to fill that for you.
That was Natalie Shaver from ACHD. So report the potholes and ACHD crews will repair it quickly. Typical response time is 24 hours, but that may vary due to the large volume of requests they see during this event. Pothole Days runs through Thursday, April 4th. However, you can report a pothole to ACHD at any time. Right now, let's take a look at our forecast on this Tuesday with Rachel Garceau. Hey, Rachel.
Hey there, Jillian. Yeah, those potholes, a sign of spring, right? As are spring showers. And that's exactly what we have in the forecast today, along with tumbling temperatures. We drop out of the 60s from yesterday into just the mid 50s across the Treasure Valley this afternoon. We won't have far to climb, considering this morning we started off around 50 degrees in Boise and expect a high of just 54 in the City of Trees. Cooler in the Magic Valley, mostly cloudy as well, a high of 50 degrees for Twin Falls. We'll hang out in the low to mid 40s in the mountains. And yes, we have precipitation that will come in by mid morning, maybe midday, lunchtime or so. Little spotty showers will start popping up. Heavier rain, possibly some thunderstorms could fire off this evening, especially in southeast Oregon, possibly in the Magic Valley as well. Treasure Valley will likely just see little scattered showers off and on throughout the day today. We may see some of that rain lingering into Wednesday morning, a few sprinkles possible Wednesday and Thursday. The good news is temperatures will climb back into the 60s starting tomorrow. Bad news is we have more rain coming at us, especially on Friday. We have evening showers in the forecast. Saturday looks mostly cloudy, but mostly dry at this point. And then another round of rain pops in Sunday and Monday. Now those temperatures will stay just about normal for early April for the extended period. Remember, for your very latest news and weather headlines, you can always visit sixonyourside.com.